Also wanted to show you a video of it powering up. You can see the hours, 560.